Alright.
Okay, guys, we are back with episode 2 of Cool Couples Cook. We had some technical difficulties, but I mean, that's just how it goes when you're learning. Okay. So what happened was we did crack open a coconut earlier. It was like the best thing we ever did. but babe, tell them like, and he's drinking his drink. By the way, we have some pineapple coconut Malibu rum in there. We also have sprinkled in there a little bit of cinnamon, which I thought was great because we did go to the Bahamas.
Right.
In the Bahamas, they definitely had that in the drink. So that's what we did. So how did you crack this?
So basically, it's a 3-point star, and you will see the three kind of, the three, it's like three lines, and you want to crack it in between the lines. You want to just press hard. Boom.
So
boom,
show us. Yeah.
Boom.
There you go.
You know, so it's like boom, boom, boom. Once you know, you hit a little crack. Listen, you kind of hear it. It'll crack open. And once you do that, you kind of peel the top off. And there you go. You put the rum in there. You put your almond milk. You put your cinnamon. You put your rum. You're good to go.
Good to go. Right. And I chose some almond milk, but I know some people might not want to do the almond milk. I thought it would make it a little sweeter. Because beware, coconut water / milk is not sweet.
It's not sweet. You gotta make it sweet.
All right. So that's what we did. And we got these cool little stands / wine glasses, Olivia Pope wine glasses, to hold the coconuts up because they're pretty big and we didn't know how to make them stand up. So anyways, guys, that was our first step. And we have been sipping on these drinks while we've been cooking. So there you go.